tattoo a pinup as gorgeous as the real thing based solely on your photos. We were testing your attention to detail. Lala.
This is the detail challenge. We're here looking for fine line detail. This tattoo has very little detail at all. The little strap of her dress is just stretchy scratch lines that don't connect.
I hate to say these, but I ran out of time.
Damn! It's killing me.
I know the face didn't come out, so I respect it.
Lala, next up here.
Artistically, this thing was butt-ass ugly in the sketch, in the line drawing, in the stencil, and in the tattoo.
Lala, another tough outing. What's going on? What happened with the spin-up today, I can't even, like, understand how it happened. The only variable here that I think it makes the whole thing different is time. I never miss a phase like that. I'm very methodical with what I do. But I never have pressure of time or nothing. I never start a tattoo until I'm, like, ready. I came to competition to compete, and there's no excuse for that.
The judges have decided. Lala, you do not have what it takes to be a
Lala, you had a really rough run, buddy.
Having a darker canvas does not give me the ability to do bright colors. I'm a color specialist, and I just kind of passed by on this one.
Tim, sometimes you ask for things that you really don't want to do.
Craig's weakness is gray wash, and he can't.